Hi, today we're going to talk about this series of lectures on the basics of databases and SQL Server. So for this series of lectures, we are going to talk about a few topics. The first topic is on the introduction to databases. So total of 6 chapters. So this is the list of the chapters. The first part is going to talk about what exactly is a database. It is an ordered collection of information where the computer program can quickly access information from it. So ordered refers to the part on the easily accessible as well as can be sorted accordingly. And what are not databases? So these are not databases where you have a pile of DVDs that are not sorted in any particular order, and they can be very difficult to find a particular DVD in this pile of these. The library is an example of ordered collection of information, and the books are placed according to their codes and numbers so that the people who visit the library can search for the books easily on the shelves, and the librarian can easily find the books. Other examples of databases include the contact lists on your mobile phones, where you have the people's contact are sorted according to alphabetical order, the company employee directory, the file cabinet containing the customer information, and basically any information that can be organized into ordered sets of data and can be easily retrieved are known as the database. So the information stored in a database is very similar to a spreadsheet. In this case, we have a spreadsheet of the average monthly body weight for the 4 persons, ranging from the month of January to June, and for classes A, B, C, and D. So the database table is very similar to the spreadsheet table. So in this case, you have total of 4 tables in this database. The record is actually similar to the row in the database table. So in this case, for the case of table class A, you have total of 4 records. And similarly for the case of the field, is similar to the column in a database table. So in this case, you have total of 6 columns or 6 fields in this database. So let's do a very simple quiz over here. And in this picture, we are given a modified spreadsheet or database. Please identify how many tables are there in this spreadsheet or database, and how many records are there in this database, and how many fields are there in this database. You may wish to send your answers to this link.